The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 293 pounds.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
You have to be impressed with just how disciplined he is in the ring.
Yeah, you rarely see him make a mistake. And on the odd occasion that he does, he's able to rebound almost a...
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 278 pounds.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
At a combined weight of 418 pounds, the Gladiators!
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And his tenacity truly is unequaled. Regardless of the task in front of him, he always gives 100%.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, what a kick!
Can they get the grip locked in? He's just about there. He gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Had it scouted. I think he just punched him in the chest. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Oh, what a kick! He's taking some good hits.
Oh, impressive counter.
Knee lift! to the back. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Devastating elbow.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Close quarters, knee strike. Boom! That'll hurt. DDT! And he's heading back in.
Here it comes.
Side effect. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Thanks for coming.
Put down face first.
Side slam. We might be close to the end.
He has got to fight back.
Boom, what impact.
He evades the attack.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Uh-oh, the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. An incredible combination. Meteora!
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
High cross body!
This doesn't look good, guys.
German!
Nine! Got the crossface applied. Battling to get the upper hand. Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Michinoku driver!
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two, stop to the back of the net. A competitor.
We continue
has been
to see
eliminated.
Perseverance from these competitors.
Does he have him here?
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Check them out here. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here are your winners, the Gladiators.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.